another one that too. Let's play mode 3, and I have prepared myself for this now. I didn't waste any PP on enemies coming over here, so we're all good. I'm gonna use Monkey Mimic, and before I even do anything else, I'm gonna go off this offense down and work on that first so he doesn't kill Bree. Poor guy. Alright. And he hits Devin, of course, so Monkey Mimic doesn't work. That works out well. Yep, that works just fine. Actually, you know what? Do I even have any, also, I put on the chicken banana, I forgot that I had that. Order peach banana was perfect, I guess we can try it. And I'm gonna use my PSI now to just do offense down, because I feel like that'll help us in the long run. Yep, it'll help. Hey, he slipped violently. 54 points of violent, that's for sure. Anyway, who knows, I might speed this up too. I have been speeding things up like crazy lately. Well, you know how I do. Oh my. Now it's time to use beef jerky on, well, probably Devin, yeah. And again, I'll use offense down. I think I'll use it one more time, and I'll start, using my arsenal here. Oh my. And I'm going to go ahead and give a beef jerky to... Well, maybe not beef jerky, maybe I'll do nut bread. And, you, one more offense down, I think it'll be good. I think I'll be comfortable with where I'm at with one more offense down. There we go. Oh, it didn't work. What the heck? Oh, was that the only time it didn't work? Oh, well. I want to work on keeping Devin alive, so I will, what does an H banana do? Oh, yeah, that'll do the same thing. Yeah, see that. And I'm going to go ahead and use a Dunder Bomb. Yes. Jaboos. Slipped finally. 47 points of violence. Yay. That's right, you throw that Dunder Bomb. 85, huh? Oh no, it's firing its lasers! Oh no, I should use Monkey Mimic. Oh well, I'm going to use this time to beef jerky myself. And I have a sprinting bomb, so I'm gonna use that.
Yeah!
You need that beef jerky. Boom! Alright, this is going much better than it was before, in my professional gaming opinion. Oi! I should use Monkey Mimic, because it seems like he likes to hit cream a lot. So, alright, let's go ahead and start using Beacon Thunder! And yeah, hit him, perfect. Yay! Oi! No, you're hitting the wrong person! Alright, let's use Nut Bread on Devin. There we go, we wanna keep her alive. For the people who are still alive. Alright, and Beacon Thunder! Man, now I kinda wanna play Super Smash Brothers. Is it just me? Okay, I love Super Smash Brothers Melee. Super Smash Brothers Brawl is alright, but Melee wins. Always. Boom! Fire to lasers! Alright, well, whatever. Maybe I should. Do I have any more? No, I do not. I have another bug spray, that's for sure. Let's use Monkey Mimic and then I'll. Wait, I have Nut Bread, that's. Yeah. I'll use Nut Bread on myself. You made that Nut Bread. You'll eat it. Oh, hey, finally, you're pulling out a secret beef technique. Oh, yes, awesome! Yeah, Grief has a cannon somewhere I didn't know about. Oh, is that gonna kill him?
Oh, no way! No way.
Alright. He doesn't have anything. You know what? I'm gonna just do that. Alright, Creed, you're fodder for me now. Because you have nothing. You are offering much. Oh boy, stuff. But I'm not on PSI, so that's good. Alright. PK Thunder! There we go. Yeah, there we go. As long as he keeps hitting me a little bit. Beef tech. Yes, awesome. We got it this time. Oh, the poor tank's wrecked. Hey, I got jammed. Oh, hey, Creed's alive! Alright, what should I do? What should I do? It's not gonna work on him. No, I wanna continue to use. Yeah, Creed's gonna die. I might as well just make a guard. And it's probably not gonna help at all. Let's do PK Fire! I just wanna play Super Smash Bros. Now. There we go. Shaboogles, that barely did anything. There we go. Hey, stop throwing a cannonball. Stop it. Alright. I feel like, I can't remember what this stuff does. What does this do? Stop it in its tracks. Very strict stop enemies. Alright, let's apologize. I'm sorry! And then, I'm gonna kill myself, because I don't know what I do. Maybe I should kill Creed. No, I'm gonna kill myself. I'm a jerk. Aw, I didn't get through to the pork tank. Aw, but pork tank! I thought we had something going here. Alright. Sorry, Wes, you wait on that attack. I'm glad I am appreciative that you are attacking for us. But, okay.
Yay!
Hey, Mass is coughing. Coughing, coughing! Alright, you. There we go, he can attack or something. Alright, PSI, I'm gonna life up on Creed, so he's not dead yet. Maybe I should have him. Oh man, Creed, you got some punch!
Oh yeah!
You got some punch there, buddy. Alright, thank goodness Wes is starting to use a secret beef fork technique, because that's good. Coughing. Alright, well, he can use his Monkey Mimic now. And, we'll do PK Thunder! There we go. Alright. Come on, we gotta kill this guy. Fire its cannon. But it jammed. Jam it! See what I did there? Alright, well, we're running out of PT here, so we can't be too, now. Alright, that worked out fairly well, actually. Yay! Oh, we got him! Woohoo!
Wee-da-ba-ba-da-bup! Yay, go us, and we both get the experience. Woo! 624! Alright, and Creed is at level 13. He's packing a pretty big punch for a little monkey. Aww. Cool, Creed. Devin's now at 16. Cool. Awesome. And Creed is catching up with all the other guys, so that's good. I like how they paced that in this game. Hey, what's up? Aha! Yeah, that's right. You don't want to mess with us. Oh no, not another one. Not another one. Oh, it's Facade, huh? What a jerk. Oh my god, we just beat one of them. Oh my god, there's no way.
Now then, Priestess Devin, may I ask that you behave and do as we say?
No! No! Run away!
Hey, it's Split! Oh my gosh, I didn't even expect you! Where the heck have you been?
Who are you?
I'm the protagonist of this story. You got that?
Get out of here, you stupid kid.
Hey, no, I'm Split. I came to save the day. Aw, don't call him stupid. Uh-oh, who are you calling? Hey, it's a Drago!
He's a Drago.
Oh my pork!
What is that baby Drago doing here?
Yo, baby Drago, get out of here!
no.
Hey, get lost, man.
Oh man, that Drago's gonna kick your butt. Oh no. Oh no!
Oh, do we got who I think we got on our side? Do we got who I think we got?
I like this little lucky sound.
Oh yeah! That Drago's gonna kick your butt. Awesome. You just tail whipped them out of existence.
Excuse me, guys.
Oh no, we are not gonna have to fight the Drago, are we? Hey, no, we're friends. We're your friends. Oh man, he's got more? Oh no, it's just that. Oh man. Whippity whip. Whippity whip. Oh my gosh, he's chewing his head. Oh my gosh. Do that to Facade, please. Do that. He deserves it. Do it. Just bite off his head. Rip it off. Oh man. Sweet justice. He's like, forget this. See ya. Hey, get back here, you. No, man. That dinosaur Drago's gonna rip us apart. No. Stop. Stop. Don't, please. No, man. You're... Feeling better now, monkey? You know it. Justice comes to those who wait. Oh, my goodness. That is awesome. Whoa! That is so cool. Oh, man. High five, Drago. Me and you, Betty. Yeah.
Aww. The Drago baby's so cute.
Man, Split, you are a lifesaver. Oh, yeah, that's right. Now just take a dump on it. Just be like... For good measure.
Aw, Split, so good to have you back, buddy.
Hi.
Split, I heard that you've done nothing but cry since the day your mother passed away.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding me?
But what you did just now was wonderful. You saved our lives.
You darn tootin' I saved your lives.
Thank you, Split.
Oh, right. Gotta say hi. Hi, nice to meet ya, and thanks. You didn't even know what was going on, but you saved our lives. Well, of course, the pig mask was trying to kill us, man. It's probably a little late for it now, but you should ask this geezer about what's going on.
I already know. Split looks like he's freaking, like... I don't know. He looks like he's dazed and confused. Sure, I can fill you in on everything. Will you listen, Split?
Well, of course I will.
Meh, meh.
Well, it goes like this. There was a story of a girl who cried a river and drowned her own mom. Okay. And that's everything that happened.
Cool.
No, Split, you stay here in Tasmilly.
No way! I'm certain Sean will come back sooner or later. Oh no, Sean, I forgot. He's gone.
I'd like you and Jacob and the others to work together and to protect our village. Oh, I intend to help too, of course. What little I can, at least. Hey, you help quite a bit with your dunder punches and your fifi techniques. Princess, I leave the monkey in your hands. And the search for that moron, too.
What? What the heck? What are you supposed to be doing here?
Split, don't know why, but I somehow get the feeling I'll be seeing you again.
Yeah, no kidding, man. He's the protagonist. Take care of yourself.
Aww.
Okay, monkey. Let's go. We have a pet monkey now.
Bye.
Oh, am I playing as Split now? Or no? I believe that's the end of the chapter. Ah, let's get a good old recap. Our good old scrolly text. Tasmilly Village is now transforming exactly how the newly come peddler had planned. Only a handful of villagers realize that the things that were good and right are being tossed away one after the other. Although prosperity, is increasing, and eerie darkness seems to be growing heavier over the village at the same time. However, within that darkness, a frail young boy grows even stronger. Soon, Split will repaint this tale of sadness with a bright new color. The deeper the darkness, the brighter the sun at dawn. The once coddled Split is now on his way to becoming a brilliant young sun. Get it? He's a sun. He's a sun to Aaron. Oh, no. Oh. Thanks, Split. We owe you everything. You're a good guy. That's a good ending. That was a good chapter ending. I feel good. I feel good about my life.
Yes, please! Yes, please! You will do this for me, please? Alright, thank you.
That was a good chapter ending. I believe this is the end of the chapter.
Oh, Sean! Don't go away! Sean, what do you think you're doing? Hey. Oh. He needs to come back. I mean... No, not this again! No,
no, no, no, no, no. Not this.
Oh, he's crying. Oh, no!
I don't know if I can handle this flashback. I'm not gonna cry, don't worry about it. It's okay, I finished my crying. He just chewed his head. Alright. I finished my crying in that one episode, okay? No more!
Flint.
Oh, sorry, I used his real name. Jacob. Respects. Club Titty Boo. Titty Boo. Alright. Hey, it's a present! I want that! Please. Please. Oh. What are we going? 88 miles per hour! 3 years later, Tasmilovich. Oh my god, really? Whoa! What is this time shift we had going on? I did not expect this. Why are they all wearing, like, orange jumpsuits? This is... Oh my god! Oh hey, Mapson's there! Everything is so different. What is this? Whoa, Yaddo! Man, you guys... Had a... Oh my gosh! Oh no, this guy. That's probably why everything changed. Man, who knew Facade could be so influential? Hey, Split! Wake up, buddy! Hey, I get to play a Split! Wait a minute. I'm playing a Split, but where's Sean? You'd think he'd be back after 3 years. Well, maybe not. Are you planning to play in your pajamas? Oh, he remembers. Alright, well, let's go ahead and change, I guess. Even now, there are two pillows side by side. Where is Sean? Alright. Yes, I know, but how do I want to change out of my pajamas. There we go. Uh-oh, what's going on here? I thought it was just going to say, you look handsome, boy.
Oh no, flashback, stop it, game. Oh. Rushing out his bedhead. Oh, Split. Everything reminds him of. Hey, he's looking pretty fly now.
Alright. Looking handsome. Exactly. That's what I wanted. I didn't want a sad flashback. Game? Oh, what the heck is this? Ah!
Well, animals are afraid of lightning, but livestock are actually pretty okay with it.
Heh, how about that?
Wait a minute. What happened to. Wait a minute! What the heck? What happened? What are you doing? What happened?
Ah.
Lightning is scary.
Okay.
Getsu?
Woof woof.
I can take you for a walk if you like, Split.
What? Don't you mean I'd be taking you for a walk, you silly little dog?
Well, I'm glad he joined my party. Let's talk to the other sheep. I got charred black.
I'm pretty sure you were born that way.
But wait a minute. Hey, what's up? Hey, you there, boy! I realize this might be a bit of a bother, but please come talk to me. I have very important information for you.
Okay, I was gonna come talk to you anyway. Well, let's follow Le Frog.
What's up? From this day forth, you'll be rewarded for your hard work. It'll be given in units called DP,
Dragon Power. Okay, I guess it's introducing something new.
If you use DP in shops and other places in exchange for goods and services, it seems you've already earned 30 DP so far.
Uh-oh. Are you serious? We actually have to, like, buy things now? Facade has introduced money into this society, this utopian society. You can save and withdraw DP anytime by talking to nearby frogs. Some frogs in special locations can't conduct DP transactions, though. Shall I explain all that again? Nah, I'm right. Basically, it's money. Alright then, let's try it out. Time certainly flies, doesn't it? Yeah, no kidding. Do you need something? Yes, please. Do you need to save your game, or perhaps transfer DP stuff? Excuse me. No, I don't... Let's withdraw, like... 10. 10's good. You're holding out on saving, but I hope you're not holding out on using the bathroom, too. Yeah, you know, like, in the bathroom.